Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again, and if you're new, hi, my name is Sandra, and today we are going to do my finale on my 6x Santa. And I know I'm a little bit late, but you know, Christmas has just been around the corner, and I had so much stuff to do in Christmas, including relaxing and spend time with my family, so I didn't get the chance to film before now. And today is 28th of December, so I'm not too late, but just 4 days late. But in this project, I really want to use up some products before the 24th of December. And the reason why I say 24 is because we are celebrating Christmas the 24th of December in Denmark. So in here, I got my basket with my stuff. And I don't know, I think I did okay. It was not the best project I have done, but it was okay. And if I think about it, I only had around 6 weeks to work on this product because I decided to jump in a little bit late. So first up is my Origins Drink Up Overnight Mask. It looks like this. And I think I'm around here something. So I didn't mark it because, yeah, why? But I think I'm around here. So I do have some products to go. I really, really like this one, and this is perfect for the winter time because it gives my skin so much hydration, so that is really, really nice. Next up is my Tony and Guy Glamour Serum Drops, and this is for the hair. It's not done, and I'm so, so sad because I really thought I had this done before this update, because as you can see, I don't have plenty to go, but this is not done by any means. I am a little bit lower this line, so unfortunately, I didn't finish that one up, and the reason why is because I forgot it, totally forgot it, and I forgot to bring it with me when I went home for Christmas, so yeah, that's how it is. Next up is my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade Fair Neutral. Last time I showed you I took the stopper out because then I couldn't reach some of the product in here. I don't know if you can tell, maybe if I do this, maybe. I do have some product in it still, and this one is covered in concealer. I really, really like it, and I use it every single time I do my makeup, so I'm just going to continue doing that. Smashbox Photo Finish Primer, and this is this one. I only have the product on the side right here and a little bit down here, so I don't have too much to go. I think maybe 2 uses, and this one is gone. Really, really like this one. This is so nice, so I have been thinking about buying this in a full size because I really, really like it. Last but not least is my Kiko Dark Treasure Eyeshadow in the shade 02. And I don't know if you can tell, but yeah, I did make some okay pockets on it. This is a little bit crumbly, and the reason why is because I dig my finger in and try to scrape some of the dry product on top off, so I can get underneath to the more creamy product. So that is why it looks a little bit messy. Really, really like it, have it on my eyes today. This is not too much, but it gives a little bit of something. It's not totally pigmented and too sparkly, but I really, really like it for one eye look on my more natural days. Just put this one on the eyelid and then blend a little bit in the crease and done. So this one I'm definitely going to keep in my collection. So that was it for this project, and I know I only used up 2 products. I used up the Matte's makeup remover and then the Secret makeup remover wipes. So those 2 are the only products I've used up in this project, but it's okay because I did get some good uses on all of the other products. So that was it for this video, and I really, really hope you enjoyed it, and please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit subscribe down there because I'm doing a ton of project plan in 2020, so you don't want to miss out on that, and then I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye.